There comes a time when you swim or sink. So I jumped in the drink, 'cause I couldn't make myself clear. Maybe I wrote in invisible ink. Oh, I tried to think how I could have made it appear. But another illustration is wasted because the results are the same. I feel like a ghost who's trying to move your hands over some Ouija board in the hopes I can spell out my name. What some take for magic at first glance is just sleight of hand, depending how much you believe. But something gets lost when you translate. It's hard to keep straight. Perspective is everything. And I know now which is which and what angle I ought to look at it from. I suppose I should be happy to be misread, rather be that than some of the other things that I have become. Nobody wants to hear this tale. The plot is cliched, the jokes are stale. And maybe we've all heard it all before. Oh, I could get specific, but nobody needs a catalog with details of a love I can't sell anymore. And aside from that, this chain of reaction, baby is losing a link. And I hoped you'd know what I tried to tell you, but if you don't, I can draw you a picture in invisible ink. Tack så mycket.